places samples to see the sugar content and alcohol content. That goes to a computer that says what's in it. I wanted you to have a look at this because it's very interesting and you learn something more.